Hello and welcome to Jewfishing on North Stradbroke Island. In this video, I'll show you the area we caught the jewfish, the bait used, how to fillet them, and some other helpful things along the way. First things first, jewfish is what we call this fish in Queensland, but in other parts of Australia it's called a Mulloway. Mulloway is an Aboriginal word meaning the greatest one, and I have to admit they have a point. Jewfish also has an interesting etymology. Jewfish, which was shortened from jewelfish, refers to large inner ear stones, which are collected for their use in jewellery. We will show you where they are when it comes time to fillet, but for now it's time to fish. Because what happened was, my line was still in, so Dad hadn't realised, so he drove the boat away. And then we were like, oh shit, we'll reel it in, and we reel it in, and we're like, oh, what's that blue thing behind it? It was a marlin chasing.
A blue marlin.
Yeah.
That's serious.
And we put it in the water, we put the video in the water, so we'll be able to see it tonight if we actually filmed it.
Wow.
Yeah. It was great.
Yeah.
Cool story.
Thank you.
kilos.
What?
Nothing wrong with that.
Three.
PB.
So let me sing for you, like the birds in the mountains do, like a child who cries for you, cries for you. So let me sing for you, about the streets and the avenues, there's nothing I'd rather do, rather do.
Hey guys, Abe here. Thanks for watching the video, and thanks if you liked or subscribed. Cheers.